King, what are you, what are you doing?
I'm looking for somebody. I'm looking for somebody.
Excuse me, sir. We got a message for you.
Hey, let's go.
What? What are you guys doing? What?
Hey, you want to hide an 18, right?
Yeah?
Well, you just did. Cool. Murdoch, B.A. Barak is at your service, sir.
All right, this is great. All right, listen. Somebody has stolen something that's very important to me.
What?
My crown.
What?
I mean, I've had this thing for over 30 years. At ringside, I guard it with my life. And now it's gone. Somebody's stolen it.
A royal man after my own heart. Have no fear, Your Majesty. We shall retrieve your crown, and we shall crown those responsible. See what I did? It was a play on words. Crown with a crown.
Shut up, fool. Shut up.
Maybe we need to wait for Hannibal and Face, though, so.
No. You know what? I watch Raw all the time. I think I know who got it. I think I know who got your crown, King. I think I know. I think I know, Murdoch.
God save the Queen.
All right.
Oh my gosh. You're MMA fighter Rampage Jackson. I've seen all your fights.
Rampage Jackson? I'm BA. Who's Rampage?
What? No. And oh my gosh, you're Charlotte Copley.
Yeah.
This is so Charlotte? Exciting.
No. I'm H.M. Murdoch. This is my friend Bosco.
You guys are guest hosts of Raw.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. See ya.
You were great in District 9.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Never saw it. But I hear it was an expertly acted, brilliant sci-fi parable with a powerful message. And that Charlton guy, he was robbed at the Oscars. Have a nice day.
Let's go.
All right.